So if you guys are anything like me, you stayed up all night long, you tried to get the Xbox Series X, but it comes out you weren't successful because you kept trying to get it for pickup when you could have just got it for shipping, but you got too greedy and too ahead of yourself that you kept trying to get it for pickup and then you took too long. Yeah, that's the story of me. If you're like me and you don't really care which console you're getting, we do know that we have one more day, only one more day until the PS5 releases Thursday. And it's gonna be a different time for every store, but I do have a little bit more information on that now. Since I was up last night and I was on all of these websites, I was on, oh, let's see, GameStop, Best Buy, Target, Walmart, what else? I was on Newegg, and then I was on Microsoft's actual website. Microsoft's website was the one that stayed up for a couple hours, but see, the later you waited, the later your shipping time was. So a lot of people are getting that they won't get it until December. But with me staying up, I learned a few things, and that is that your best bet to get a console on the same day as it launches is not what I expected. Target. I'm almost 100% sure that Target is the only one that is doing pickup only for the PlayStation 5 on the day it releases. So, if we take last night from experience of what happened, Target went up at 1 in the morning is when they dropped. Now, not all the stock dropped at every single store in my area. It was picking and choosing so it could kind of help you out a little bit. Now, obviously, you want to be signed in, your credit card. It stayed up for a good minute, and a minute is enough for you to get one. But I don't know what's going to happen with the PlayStation 5. They might have less of stock, and it might not even stay up for 30 seconds. That's what happened at Walmart today when it hit the afternoon. Xbox went out in 15 seconds. I didn't even have a chance to click my mouse before that thing went out. So let's try not to make the same mistake with the PlayStation 5. Best Buy seems that they're not going up until November 27th on Black Friday. That's when they're selling all their stock, which is a smart idea considering that a lot of people are going to fail these 2 days and they're going to have to wait till Black Friday. So I wouldn't worry too much if you still can't get it by Thursday or you couldn't get the Xbox. I wouldn't worry too much about it because now you still have Best Buy to count on. Like I said, your best bet seems to be Target if you want to get it the same day that you ordered it. It'll say pickup is ready in 4 hours, and you can hightail your ass over there and get one. But a lot of these places are just going to be shipping, and we don't know how late they're going to ship. Most likely late November or December when it comes to Sony's actual website or something like GameStop. So, once again, your best bet is Target. Target. You want to be on there all night waiting for 1 in the morning. If it repeats the same thing that happened with the Xbox Series X, refresh it, have all your information in there, click pickup from the store, and then you can have it the same day that it launches, which we all know they're going to be very low on stock, so you have to get ahead of this. Right. I'm not saying to forget all the other ones. If you don't care about the shipping time, hey, go for the other ones, but Target seems to be your best bet for the same day pickup. Walmart has said that they're not doing same day pickup, they're only shipping the PlayStation 5s. They did same day pickup for some Xboxes, but like I said, went out in 15 freaking seconds. So try Target, take a deep breath, have all your information in there on the website, keep hitting refresh, pick up at one of your local stores. Do not care about which store it is, even if it's 40 minutes away, who cares? Secure the PS5, get the bag, let's get this thing moving.